Sarah's idea, so I'm going to read it out.
Okay, it's a men's game, it's Violet is the youngest of seven. Everyone else has a color, so she sets out to find hers. She is in a maze where the saturators lurk. In this grove, her heartbeat lights up the area for a few seconds before casting it into darkness.
Cool. Do you guys need any help?
We are self-contained.
Excellent. Gauntlet thrown.
Well, I think I probably pitched my idea to the majority of people here already, but it's Beats. It's going to be a combination card game, mobile game, where you're using the cards to increase and decrease beats per minute on a song that you guess the beats per minute song. And then as you go through and play the different cards, you're going to try to play different rounds. And whoever gets closest to the end beats per minute wins. We're going to need pretty much, I found a programmer who's going to be helping me out getting the main UI interface done. Art from a technical art standpoint, people who are experienced with particle effects. Guidance if you are a mobile person. And we can ask you some questions about some good ways to access the camera from any web-based thing, or if that's even possible. And also, anyone who's had experience implementing web backends so that we can kind of send all the scores to a central server and automatically distribute it. Any of those things would be great. If you can come by and help us, that'd be wonderful. If you can give us pointers or advice, that'd be great, sir.
Excellent. Thank you, Chris.